Thank you so much for coming on this show. Over to you.
My namaste to all of y'all. It's so nice, this initiative taken by Tare Social to look after all you senior people. I think it's only with the blessings and the guidance of our seniors that today we are where we are. So once again, a very big thank you. And I am a practicing homeopath. I'm always available to you for any help, any consultation, anything you want to speak, anything. So count me as part of the family. We are all here as one family to share each other's problems, worries, joys, griefs, everything. So to begin with, talking about seniors, talking about our parents, it was my father's dream that came true. And today I should say that I am living his dream. And I always feel, because I lost him very early, that he's up there watching me. And I'm sure he must be feeling so happy that I'm able to do this little bit for people like you all. Today I'm going to be talking about a very different subject, something I'm sure you all mustn't have ever given so much thought, yet on the back of your mind, it must be playing somewhere, or you all must be thinking about it. And this is a topic called dreams. So we're going to be discussing basically on what are dreams. So like the title of my small PowerPoint, I hope you'll find it interesting enough, is that dreams are not meant to be misunderstood.
Doctor, we can't hear you. We can't see your screen. You'll have to share. You'll also have to keep the camera slightly down. We can only see half of you. Yeah, that's perfect. And use the screen share option.
But we are able to hear.
Can you see the option?
Yeah, just a sec.
Bottom, once you open your PPT in the background, the bottom toolbar, I think the fourth button, which will be lit in green, is called share screen.
Share screen.
Perfect.
So, can you see the slide?
You'll have to maximize your window.
Yeah, you'll have to make it bigger.
The PPT, the PowerPoint window, just maximizes so the screen behind won't be visible.
Yeah, sorry.
I will pick the PDF. Yeah. Maximize this entire.
Yeah. Is that
perfect?
Yeah. Okay. Sorry. We have lots to learn, right? Okay. So coming back to this topic on dreams, as the title says, that dreams are not meant to be misunderstood. So there are a lot of people that are, you know, you come across and they always think that to dream is something abnormal, you know, it's scary, like, oh, I dreamt this, I dreamt that, this is going to happen, that is going to happen. But that's a very, I would say it's a misconcept, you know. So I hope you all can understand and you all can follow. In case you want me to speak a little bit in Hindi, my Hindi is not very good, but whatever, I hope you all are okay with my speed.
Yes.
And,
yeah? Yes, doctor. Little Thank bit if you. You can put Hindi, it will be okay with us. If you are comfortable with it.
Okay.
Otherwise,
definitely.
You're fine. Yes.
Definitely.
Thank you.
Thank you. So, right in the beginning, we had two bade, you know, jane mane scientists the, jinhone dream ka jo shabd hai, uska definition puri tarah se हम लोग को या मेडिकल फील्ड में समझाया था. तो ये दो बड़े, मतलब जो भी जैसे हम लोग साइंस या एमबीबीएस या मेडिसिन पढ़ते हैं, तो जब भी ये ड्रीम या माइंड का सब्जेक्ट आता है तो ये दो बड़े साइंटिस्ट है, सिगमंड फ्रॉयड और कार्ल जंग, इन दोनों का नाम जरूर आता है क्योंकि उन्होंने इसके ऊपर बहुत सारा रिसर्च किया था. नाउ सिगमंड फ्रॉयड, उन्होंने वो सबसे पहले थे और उन्हें क्या लगता था कि जो भी हम लोग हम सब ड्रीम करते हैं या जो सोचते हैं, दोज ड्रीम्स कम बिकॉज ऑफ सम सप्रेस्ड डिजायर और हमारे इमोशंस, हमारे फीलिंग्स जो है हमारे अंदर, दैट कम्स इन द फॉर्म ऑफ आवर ड्रीम्स. और जो कार्ल जंग थे वो उनके एक्चुअली स्टूडेंट थे, तो काफी टाइम वो लोग साथ में यू नो डिस्कशंस करते थे, रिसर्च करते थे, अ लॉट ऑफ केस टेकिंग करते थे. पर उनको बाद में ये लगा कि नहीं, ड्रीम्स सिर्फ इमोशंस और अपना जो अंदर की फीलिंग्स है वो नहीं है, वो इससे और भी ज्यादा है. मतलब पूरा आपका जो सिस्टम है वो उसको डिफाइन करता है कि आपका जो पर्सनालिटी है, आपके जो अनकॉन्शियस माइंड है, जो कलेक्टिवली जो चल रहा है माइंड में, वो सब मिला के ड्रीम्स बनते हैं. तो बाद में दोनों की थोड़ी बहुत यू नो डिस्कशन ये हो गई और फिर दोनों अपने अपने रास्ते पे ये हो गए. बट एनीवे दैट इज जस्ट अ बैकग्राउंड आई हैव गिवन यू सो दैट यू नो दैट ड्रीम इज अ वेरी साइंटिफिक थिंग. इट्स नॉट समथिंग इमेजिनरी और इट्स नॉट समथिंग टू गेट स्केयर अबाउट. ओके, नाउ वन थिंग आई डोंट नो अगर आप सब जानते हैं कि जो ड्रीम है इट इज पार्ट ऑफ आर स्लीप. इट इज नॉट कि भाई स्लीप अलग है, ड्रीम अलग है. बहुत लोग बोलते हैं नहीं आई तो डोंट ड्रीम, यू नो आई नेवर ड्रीम. पर ये बिल्कुल ही नामुमकिन है. उनको क्या है कि भाई दे डू नॉट रिमेम्बर देयर ड्रीम्स, सो देयरफॉर दे फील के हमें तो कोई सपना ही नहीं आ रहा है. पर जो एक्चुअल साइंटिफिक जो प्रोसेस है, जो स्लीप का पैटर्न होता है, इट्स कॉल्ड अ रैपिड आई मूवमेंट. तो एवरी 90 मिनट्स क्या होता है, हमारा बॉडी या हमारा जो सबकॉन्शियस माइंड है या जो हम स्लीप करते हैं, स्लीप तो एक नेचुरल है. इट्स लाइक यू गेट अप इन द मॉर्निंग, एंड ऑफ द डे, चाहे आप 2 घंटे सो, 4 घंटे सो, 8 घंटे सो, सोना तो है ही है. सो ड्यूरिंग दैट प्रोसेस ऑफ स्लीप दीज आर कॉल्ड फेजेस. ओके, और ये हर 90 मिनट्स आपको महसूस भी नहीं होगा, पर कई जनों को लगेगा कि हार्ट बीट आपका ज्यादा हो रहा है, कभी कभी जर्क्स होते हैं बॉडी में, बॉडी का टेम्परेचर भी बढ़ जाता है. सो दिस इज व्हाई आई एम टेलिंग यू ऑल दिस, ओनली टू टेल यू एंड प्रूव टू यू दैट दिस इज अ वेरी साइंटिफिक प्रोसेस एंड इट इज समथिंग विच इज पार्ट ऑफ योर होल सिस्टम. लाइक यू हैव योर डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम, आपका जो ब्लड सर्क्यूलेटरी सिस्टम है, आपके जो किडनी एंड यूरिनरी सिस्टम है, वैसे भी ये एक पूरा सिस्टम है बॉडी का. अभी ड्रीम्स मतलब जो सपने होते हैं वो हम 3 ऐसे डिविजन्स में कर सकते हैं. एक तो है फिजियोलॉजिकल, मतलब जो शारीरिक हो, यू नो, सो इट इज अ नेचुरल. अभी जैसे अगर आप यू नो अगर जब हम ठीक नहीं होते हैं, हमें बुखार होता है, हमें कोई भी मरीज होती है या कुछ, तो ऑटोमेटिकली हमारा स्लीप ज्यादा होता है, हम लोग दिन भर सोए रहते हैं, थकावट महसूस होती है. सो दैट इज कॉल्ड फिजियोलॉजिकल, दैट इज वेरी नेचुरल बिकॉज बॉडी इतनी थक जाती है. तो ये बॉडी का तरीका है अपने को, मतलब अपने बॉडी को रेस्ट देना. सो दैट इज द फिजियोलॉजिकल. देन द सेकेंड इज साइकोलॉजिकल. नाउ साइकोलॉजिकल इज वॉट, कोई मेरे को बता सकता है कि साइकोलॉजिकल का मतलब क्या है? Would anybody like to answer this?
Kindly unmute yourself. You'll need to answer, please.
We'll be quick.
Mansik hai.
Something that comes in your mind.
Yeah. Okay. Very good. Correct. So this is all to do with your mind. Okay. कभी आप कुछ सोचते हैं, अभी फिलहाल में लाइक आपको मैं एक एग्जांपल देती हूँ. कल ही की बात है कि हम लोग कुछ डिस्कस कर रहे थे एक व्यक्ति के बारे में, और उनको हमने कुछ भेजा था एंड उनको बहुत पसंद आया था. एंड पता नहीं रात को मेरे को उन्हीं का सपना आ गया. सो यू नो योर व्हाट यू स्लीप एंड यू आर थिंकिंग ऑफ समथिंग, तो वो एक मैनिफेस्ट हो जाता है आपके ड्रीम में. और एक दूसरा डिविजन है स्पिरिचुअल. अभी जो स्पिरिचुअल ड्रीम्स होते हैं, या हम इसको क्यों डिवाइड करते हैं, क्योंकि हमारे जो हिंदू संस्कार है, हमारे हिंदू कल्चर है, और इन ऑल कम्युनिटीज आई थिंक देयर इज सम अमाउंट ऑफ स्पिरिचुअलिटी एंड दे रिलेटेड टू सम अमाउंट लाइक अ गॉड्स मैसेज हुआ, या कुछ डायरेक्शन हुआ, या ऐसे कुछ हुआ. अभी इसका 100% प्रूविंग नहीं है, साइंटिफिक प्रूविंग नहीं है, पर फिर भी उनको माने जाते हैं. अभी दूसरी बात, कई लोगों को अलग अलग किस्म के ड्रीम आते हैं. यू नो किसको, अभी आप एक दो जन बता सकेंगे कि आपको ड्रीम्स आते हैं, और कौन सा ड्रीम बार बार आता है, या आपने पिछले हफ्ते में या पिछले दो तीन दिन में ऐसे कोई सपना आपको याद आ रहा है जो आप हमको बता सकते हैं? I'll only give two people a chance to talk so that we don't miss out on our time. So, दो आप hands raise करके अपने आप को अनम्यूट करिए.
Does anyone want to share a dream that you saw in the past few days? कोई भी अपना सपना शेयर करना चाहे तो प्लीज अनम्यूट करके बात कर सकते हैं.
Okay, we'll carry on. तो क्या होता है, अगर आपने कई फ्रेंड्स को, आपके रिलेटिव्स को, बच्चों ने कभी आपको, जब आप यू नो आपके बच्चे छोटे होते हुआ, सॉरी अबाउट माय हिंदी इज वेरी बैड, सो यू नो काफी,
फील फ्री टू यूज इंग्लिश, इट्स फाइन.
ओके, थैंक यू. सो यू नो आई एम श्योर चिल्ड्रन वुड गेट अप इन द नाइट, or then they would come and tell you, you know, mommy, I had this dream. I was on an aeroplane. I was a pilot. I was diving. I went under the water. Or, you know, different kind. I had a dream that my teacher is shouting at me. I had a dream. You know, like lots of different dreams would be there, correct? One second. So all these dreams, okay, they have a particular meaning. इसीलिए वो जो हमने आपको बताया था that those two scientists, उन्होंने इतना सब research किया था that every dream or every symbol, now you can see from A to Z. So there are so many things, talking of an aeroplane, talking of an accident, talking of water, talking of watching or dreaming of a moon, talking of or dreaming of an owl. तो ये सब शब्दों का जो भी है उनका कोई सिंबल होता है, उनका कोई महत्व होता है ड्रीम्स के लिए. अब जैसे ड्रीम्स क्या होता है, there's another you know little confusion between nightmares and dreams. You know when your children were small, you would have heard this word nightmare. You know, a lot of children would get up in the night very scared. Not only children, but even adults. Aap logo ko bhi kabhi kabhi, abhi humare saath ye jo pura situation hai, ye puri jo pandemic hai, and in fact, I don't even personally like to use the word virus or COVID. It's a pandemic. Ye bhi chale jayegi. Apne pace pe, apne isse, this is nature's ways of teaching us or showing us to look into ourselves. You know, it's given us a speed breaker. So, ye jo period hai, mere saath khud experience, mere patients jo hai, bahut sare log phone karke bolte hain, you know, doctor, aise aise sapna aaya. Bacche complain karte hain unki mummy daddy ko. Like there was this one child, ke mummy, you know, something is biting me, something is crawling on my body. So these are the different kind of manifestations or your thoughts or your fears which come out in the form of dreams. Now, nightmare is something different. So if you really want to think and you want to analyze and you want to improve your dreams, remember, dreams are also in your hand. You have full control over them. तो जितना आप उसको लगाम दोगे अपने थॉट्स को लगाम दोगे उतना ही सुनहरा आपका सपना होगा. सो इट्स यू कैन ऑलवेज यू नो अगर रेपिटेटिव ड्रीम्स आते हैं यू मस्ट रिकॉर्ड योर ड्रीम्स. ऑल्सो जब भी कोई डर है या ऐसे कुछ वस्तु से आपको डर लगता है वो आप लिख लीजिए या किसे शेयर कीजिए. देर आर लॉट ऑफ ड्रीम्स विच कम वेरी ऑफन. You know, so those are called recurrent dreams. Now, uska bhi koi kuch subconscious mind mein aisi koi insecurity hai ya kuch fear hai ya kuch thought hai ya kuch unfulfillment hai. Uske bare mein bhi ye baar baar wohi sapna aata hai. Like, you know, bare bare officers hote hain, bare bare jo corporates mein rehte hain, unko apna kuch ambition hota hai, they want to reach somewhere. So there are a lot of different kinds of repetitive dreams. और ये जो dreams का है हमारे जो science है जो मैं I'm practicing homeopathy. So homeopathy में जो हम लोग treat करते हैं we treat both the mind and the body. और हमारे जो founder थे वो खुद एक allopathic doctor थे और उनको malaria हुआ था. So at that time, this was many, many, many centuries ago, okay, there was no treatment for malaria. And he in fact realized and found that by taking treatment from malaria, there were more deaths than the actual malaria treatment itself. So then he invented a particular medicine which was found in the tree, the trunk of the tree. उससे उसने कुछ हर्ब्स जैसे निकाला उसका जूस बनाया उसको प्रोसेस किया और वो चल के एक बहुत मशहूर फर्स्ट होम्योपैथिक मेडिसिन का नाम था चाइना ऑफिशियलियस. अभी ये जो है वो मलेरिया के लिए बहुत अच्छा ट्रीटमेंट था. उन दिनों में भी मलेरिया एक एपिडेमिक था. इट वॉज एन अ पैंडेमिक बट इट वॉज एन एपिडेमिक. सो all these things, all these diseases are also related to the mind. Abhi koi bhi bimari hoti hai to har ek ka jo reaction ya agar bukhar mujhko bhi hai aapko bhi hai aap to bare strong hai aap log bol denge ha ha nahi kuch nahi theek ho jayega par main bolungi nahi nahi mujhe bahut dar lag raha hai ab kya hoga ab mera ye kya hoga ab mere bacche hain mere ye hain mere wo hain. तो आपको दूसरी दवाई दी जाएगी मेरे को दूसरी दवाई दी जाएगी. अभी ये जो मानसिक और शारीरिक का जो कॉम्बिनेशन या जो सिंक्रनाइजेशन है दैट इज वेरी वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट इन होम्योपैथी. अभी मैं आपको शॉर्ट में बताती हूँ ओके कि जो हमारे इमोशंस है जो हमारे फीलिंग्स है और हम ये प्रिंसिपल पे चलते हैं कि जब माइंड ईज नहीं होता है व्हेन द माइंड इज नॉट एट ईज देन व्हाट डेवलप्स इज अ डिस ईज. ओके सो फॉर एग्जांपल नाउ व्हेन देयर आर फीलिंग्स ऑफ लव ऑफ फियर ओके इट ऑलवेज अफेक्ट्स द ग्लैंड्स. सो यू विल सी लॉट ऑफ पीपल हैविंग अ थायराइड प्रॉब्लम यू नो हैविंग हार्मोनल इम्बैलेंसेस. आजकल के यंग जेनरेशन को ओवरीज पीरियड्स का यू नो इरेग्युलर पीरियड्स होते हैं बहुत सारे प्रॉब्लम्स होते हैं. सो दिस इज बिकॉज ऑफ कहीं पे उनको कुछ फियर है या कुछ रिलेशनशिप होगा या देयर समथिंग मिसिंग यू नो देयर सम इमोशन. अब जैसे कोई डिप्रेशन है या कोई इट्स लाइक जॉय और डिप्रेशन. सो एनी फीलिंग अभी हम जैसे कहते हैं when the mind is sad the skin weeps. तो कोई भी फीलिंग जो हमारे अंदर है आपके जो वीकेस्ट सिस्टम या वीकेस्ट ऑर्गन होता है उस ऑर्गन से एक्सप्रेस होता है. सो यू गेट सिम्टम्स रिलेटेड टू दैट. ओके ना कभी कुछ ऐसे फीलिंग्स होगा, यू नो किसी ने इंसल्ट किया होगा, या आप लाइफ में समझो बहुत सक्सेसफुल नहीं, यू नो यू've नॉट बीन सक्सेसफुल, और देयर इज एनी सच थिंग लाइक दैट, सम वे और द अदर इट लीड्स टू सम कार्डियक प्रॉब्लम. नाउ इट्स नॉट दैट यू कैन नॉट से नहीं ना आई कैन नॉट फील, इट्स अ वेरी नेचुरल फीलिंग, बट व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू टेल यू इज that this is where homeopathy is very different from conventional medicine. So same way, jo dreams hote hai na, it gives us, wo humko exact matlab, kaise aapka compass hota hai, to hum wo dreams ka compass lete hai haath mein, aur phir humko jo personality hai, phir malum padti hai, okay, abhi aise aise dream hota hai, that means this person or this individual is going through this emotional disturbance or is going through this fear or is going through this anxiety. And there was a very famous doctor, a homeopathic doctor called Dr. Prakash Vakil, jo unhone puri research ki thi homeopathy aur dreams ke bare mein. Aur we till today use his book as a reference. And it is these points which help us then prescribe the correct medicine, you know, to a patient. Ab kya hota hai dreams, jaise maine kaha, ek to wo that lagam is in your hand. So what is important? How do you control your dreams? Or how do you ensure that you get good sleep? You know, today we hear so many people, you know, I don't get very good sleep, my sleep is very disturbed. And I'm sure आपके जमाने में या हमारे ancestors या grandfathers, grandparents, I don't think वो लोग इतने complain करते थे कि भाई नहीं मेरे को बहुत restless लग रहा है, I'm not sleeping well, नींद की गोलियां ये वगैरह वगैरह. This is all become today's generation, or I would say even yesterday's generation. You know, of course we are not that old, so I'm just saying that, you know, we are part of a little extension of the earlier generation also. So what is, how can we improve our sleep? How can we give ourselves good sleep? So this is what is called sleep hygiene. So the first and foremost is that you should avoid medicines as far as possible. Now by chance koi aisi mansik problem hai ki bhai, you know, schizophrenia hua ya bipolar disorders है या ऐसे कुछ होते हैं, then it is necessary, क्योंकि हमारे जो brains में there is a lot of chemical imbalance. So that chemical imbalance, we need to take those particular chemicals. So that is a different story altogether. But what is sleep hygiene? So A, we must try and think of good things before sleeping. We must turn off the TV, we must put soft music, dim the lights in the room, you know, and try and get into that sleep mode. Abhi jaise aap khana khate hain, aap table pe baith ke khayenge, aise nahi ki, I mean, aap kursi pe baith ke khayenge, aap table pe baith ke to khana nahi khate hain. So these are certain etiquettes. Aap chamach se hi rice lenge, ya aap haath se roti khayenge. So these are little etiquettes. Similarly, जो स्लीप हाइजीन होता है, इट इज वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट टू ऑब्जर्व एंड फॉलो दीज फ्यू इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग्स सो दैट वी गेट अ गुड स्लीप एंड वी ड्रीम गुड ड्रीम्स. ऑल्सो योगा इज वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट. मैंने देखा शमीम जी ने कितनी अच्छी तरह से आपको सिर्फ ये 15 मिनट के जो वार्म अप और मेडिटेशन है, दैट लिटिल 15 मिनट्स इम्प्रूव्स the circulation in your body, it improves the oxygen supply in your body, and it makes you even more productive. Aapki puri thakan nikal jati hai, you become much more active. And I'm sure aap log ne sab ye notice kiya hoga. Now, most and very, very important, jaise ye picture hi aapko dikha rahi hai, aap please phone ko lete hue, phone ko dekhe mat. Especially bachon ko, खुद आप अगर खुद अभी आजकल तो फोन इज बिकम अ नेसेसिटी एंड ऑफ कोर्स इट्स बिकॉज ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी दैट टुडे वी आर एबल टू इवन टॉक टू ईच अदर एंड आई एम एबल टू शेयर माय एक्सपीरियंस. बट हर चीज का एक यू नो लिमिट होता है, एक लक्ष्मण रेखा होती है. सो वी शुड नो दैट. उस कुछ ही दिन पहले आपने शिवानी जी का नाम तो सुना होगा, और उन्होंने बहुत अच्छी तरह से समझाया था कि हाउ 1 hour आफ्टर गेटिंग अप इन द मॉर्निंग एंड 1 hour बिफोर स्लीपिंग इन द नाइट यू शुड थिंक दैट यू डोंट पोजेस अ सेल फोन. ऐसे कोई इमरजेंसी नहीं है, बाय गॉड्स ग्रेस कुछ भी होगा तो वापस लोग फोन करेंगे. क्या था जब हमारे पास सेल फोन नहीं था. सो वी मस्ट, अगर आपको कुछ भी पढ़ना है, पिक्चर देखना है, कुछ भी करना है, आप बेशक अपने बेड पे इरेक्ट होके आप बैठ के देख सकते हैं, पर जब आपको स्लीप करना है, जब आप सो जाते हैं, यू मस्ट पुट ऑफ योर सेल फोन, यू मस्ट पुट ऑफ योर टीवी. आई हैव सीन सो मेनी पीपल यू नो हुआर यू नो इतने उनको एडिक्शंस होते हैं कि ये काफी सारी सीरियल्स देखते हैं, एंड देन आई हैव नोटिस दैट दे गेट अ लॉट ऑफ वेरी डिस्टर्ब स्लीप, वेरी फनी काइंड ऑफ ड्रीम्स, एंड समटाइम्स ओवर अ कंसल्टेशन व्हेन आई आस्क देम व्हाट डू यू डू, ओ डॉक्टर वी आर वेरी एडिक्टेड, यू नो ये जो पाकिस्तानी सीरियल है यू नो उसके बगैर तो मुझे नींद ही नहीं आती. एंड देन व्हेन आई थिंक बैक और व्हेन आई फाइंड आउट व्हाट इज दैट सीरियल अबाउट, आई सी अ लॉट ऑफ सिमिलैरिटी, अ लॉट ऑफ रिफ्लेक्शन. यू नो काफी जन इतने बुरे बुरे चीज पे देखते हैं. आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग ओनली ऑफ पाकिस्तानी सीरियल, दे आर ब्यूटिफुल, आई थिंक दे आर अनकम्पेरेबल टू वॉट आर इंडियन टेलीविजन इज, बट विद ड्यू रिस्पेक्ट एनी काइंड ऑफ सीरियल, और इट कुड बी अ ड्रामा, इट कुड बी अ मूवी, इट कुड बी एनी ऑफ दो, यू नो वॉच समथिंग लाइट बट सिट अप एंड वॉच, डोंट लाई डाउन एंड वॉच. वेन यू आर स्लीपिंग शट योर आई स्लोली, यू गो इन टू दैट योग निद्रा एंड यू विल सी द डिफरेंस. सो दिस इज वॉट आई वॉन्टेड टू एक्सप्लेन टू यू के सपने अपने हाथ में है, यू नो. तो अगर सपने अच्छे होंगे ऑटोमेटिकली आपके जो आपका स्लीप अच्छा होगा, एंड जैसे आप कहते हैं कि ओके we don't dream, that is also very good, because like I said that's even very good, kyunki wo yaadasht hi nahi rehte hain. So this is what I wanted to give you this little information, because this is a topic ye bahut sare log abhi tak itne aware nahi hain. So ye jo line maine likha hai, now let us dream and brew a good cup of good sleep. So jaise aap achhi ek cup chai banate hain na, so you put the right masala, you'll put everything, itni si chini ya itni se ye wo, and it makes a nice acha refreshing cup of tea. To usi tarah hum apne dreams ko bhi acche bana ke acche se hamare sleep ko aur bhi acha aur bhi refreshing banayenge. So thank you very much. I hope ye aapko ye mera thoda sa different topic aapko interesting laga hoga. And at least I'm sure आज आप लोग at least वो डर का जो factor है वो आपके मन से I'm sure निकल गए होंगे. So don't worry about the pandemic, don't worry about the virus, सब ठीक हो जाएगा. सबका time आता है, सबका time जाता है. It is important that we, besides our physical immunity, our mental immunity is very important. So let us sleep well, take good rest. Develop a physical and a mental immunity, and you'll see how you will be able to fight everything in life. So wish you a very, very good night's sleep today, and I'm sure tomorrow everybody will wake up feeling much more brighter, much more fresher. Aur aap humko aapka feedback zarur batayega. Dhanyawad. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Dr. Anita. That was amazing. Anybody has any questions, please feel free.
Yes, can I ask you something, doctor?
Yes,
can I ask you something? Can you hear me?
Yes, yes, please.
Yes. You know, sometimes we remember every bit of our dream, and at other times it just goes off our mind. We don't know, you know, what we have dreamt about. But otherwise, the other thing is really very picturesque. You can follow in steps actually what is happening to you. How come?
So, like I said, it's a whole process. Now, there are certain impressions in the mind which are very deep, you know. So, it's like how when you walk on the sand, you know, how your imprints are left. But if that sand is like very wet and there's water, you know, the waves are constantly coming, that imprint will not be there. So, similarly, you know, when you have deeper feelings or when you have something which you're holding up, like today, you know, there are like people dream of fire. You know, what is the significance of dreaming of fire? Can anybody tell me? You know, that there has been some mishap in the family, or there's some obsession. Aap kuch paana paate hain, you know. Similarly, ek hota hai animals ke baare mein koi dream karta hai. So then it reflects your character. So it all depends on how strong that impression is on your mind. So therefore, there are certain parts, like even while you dream, ye mera khud ki, mere khud ki experience hai. You know, sometimes when I dream and I say, oh my, I'm going to get up in the morning and this dream I have to tell my husband. And I get up in the morning and I'm blind because it's gone. Like you, and then I'm wondering, what did I dream? But I remember telling myself that I'm going to get up and tell my husband the dream. And as though in the night only, you know, like you have an exam, I'm making notes. Yeah, this has happened. But I'm getting up in the morning and I'm blind. You know, so it's a process, and it depends on the impression of that condition.
Okay. Acha.
I think somebody else. Can
I ask you something?
Please do. Please carry on.
You know, sometimes people say that whatever you dream, it usually comes true sometimes. Some of the things, like I have one or two experiences. I dreamt and then somebody woke me up and told me the similar type of incident, what I dreamt. But why it is like that, you know? Why?
Yeah, so, scientifically, honestly, there's no scientific theory behind this. I mean, these are called intuitive dreams. You know, like there are a lot of people who are born with this intuitive nature. And therefore you feel that, okay, you know, this is what happened. And, you know, this is what I dream now. This will happen. So that is one point. And the second point is, jaise I was explaining to the other lady, that there are a lot of impressions which are even from our, you know, our brain or our memory is such a storage that it has so much of storage that you have memories of the past also. You will be surprised. So those things also tend to come up, and then suddenly you'll go to a place or you'll say, this though I had dreamt of. So these are all basically impressions that are in your mind, that are in your brain, which, you know, reflect and show this thing that, oh, like, you know, but please do not say that, oh, I mean, don't have this. It's a myth that, you know, I dreamt of this. Abhi ye hoga hi hoga. Abhi kitne jano ne ye pandemic ke baare mein sapna dekha hoga. I don't think so. You know, so it's like, jo bhi aapke positive vichar hai, it is important to nurture those thoughts, and it is important to nurture those kind of things, you know. So you should just let it go and go with the flow, you know. Thoughts come, thoughts go, incidences come, incidences go. So it's all about, you know, that the chakki in your hand or the rein that you have, it's how you manage your own brain and your own mind, which is very important. It's always mind over matter. Yes, please. I think you have to unmute yourself.
Mukul, we can't hear you, Mukul. We can't hear you, Mukul. Just check your audio. Till he checks it, anybody else has a question? Anybody else has a question? You can raise the question. Yes, Anandji.
Acha, one second.
Yes, yes, no problem. Mukul, you can log out. And
Hello.
Yes.
Yes, Anand.
Hello, doctor. I dream for my parents, who they are no more, and since about more than 20 years, they are no more. So what is significant about that? Anything?
Like I told you, looking at it from the spiritual angle, or, you know, that angle, we'll say, okay, their blessings are there, or, you know, they're looking after you or whatever. But if we look at it from the practical angle and from the scientific angle, it's again because you are holding on to them, you know. So we need to let go, you know.
Generally, I don't think of them, but
you might think so. See, again, it's a lot to do with your subconscious mind, you know. So subconscious, I mean, consciously you might say, no, I don't think of them, or, you know, okay, I mean, I do remember them, or I think of the good memories and all that.
Yeah.
But maybe deep down, you are still holding on to them, or you are still, you know, kind of missing them, or, which is very natural. It's not unnatural at all. I mean, I would confess myself that I don't have parents, and I very often dream, but I know for a fact, you know, and sometimes I really do that experiment and I say, okay, like, I feel, you know, no, like, they're there, they're always there, you know, and we have to, we're all mortal beings, you know, nobody is immortal. So, you know, when you get into that, you see, for a long time, and then I go back thinking, oh, really, you know, for a long time, I haven't dreamt of them, you know, so it again all depends on your subconscious mind. So you need to just kind of free it from all these kind of attachments and feelings. It's very hard, but if you do it, you know, you'll see the difference, because it's a very an action which is very natural. You know, you're not detaching them, you know, but you're just trying to cut the cord, because they've moved on. They're in a different realm. So we need to let them go on. I mean, that's a cycle of life, you know. So we need to accept that and adopt these measures.
Thank you, doctor. Thank you.
Not at all.
You can unmute yourself and ask now.
I think he's not
able. You'll have to unmute yourself. I think there's a... Hi, yes. We still can't hear you. Mukul, we can't hear you. In the meanwhile, anybody else has a question? Don't raise your hand. You can just ask the question, because we may not see all of you on the screen.
Feel free. Any question? And like I said, Shamim, you can share my email or my number to everybody in the audience.
Yes,
I'll
certainly
be very happy to.
Yes, Dr. Anita, we will share your... we have recorded your program and session, and we will put it up on YouTube.
Because I really feel we need blessings from all of you.
Definitely. It will be shared and it will be put on YouTube after seeking your permission. So everybody will have access whenever they want to. You all can write to us on our WhatsApp Tarin number. On our website, doctor's details will be there. So at any point of time, you all can connect with Dr. Anita. I think nobody else has a question. Unfortunately, we cannot hear Mukul. Mukul, if you want to write it on the chat, you can put your question, Mukul. So, and if you can hear us, doctor can give an answer. You can write it on the chat. All right, I think he is having challenge.
Hello.
Yes, yes, Sudha.
I was wondering, I had a dream of the snake all the time, many times. So what is the significance of the snake coming into the dream?
So we could, there could be two things, you know, to this.
Yeah.
One is that, you know, any animal, okay, normally reflects your nature or a character, or there are certain, you know, characteristics. So one is that. And another thing is, I mean, characteristics like, you know, it could be... I would say some kind of a suspicious nature, or, you know, not being able to trust people very easily, you know, like some people trust people very, very easily, you know, yeah. But there are some people who are very overcautious, you know, so this is one feature. And another thing is also about a little bit of confusion, like there may be something you have desired and you don't know how to go about it. You know, there's something, so you're going this way, you're going that way, you know, you don't know which is the right path to get it or to reach there. You know, there a little bit of confusion, it may not be now, it may have been in the past. You know, so it's basically
thank you, got it, thank you so much, doctor.
Not at all.
Hello, can I ask one question?
Yes, please carry on.
Yeah, people say that normally the stream that's there in the early morning, like between 4 to 6, is always that's coming true.
Yeah.
Is it true?
No, it's again very, very coincidental. Very coincidental. Yeah.
Hello.
Thank you, doctor.
Yes, Anansi.
No, doctor said it's just a coincidence.
It's
like that.
I'm sorry?
No, the dream like that you get. It is true.
Yeah, so what she's saying is the early morning dream.
Yeah.
I mean, even I've heard of it. It's not that I've not heard. But it's just very coincidental. There's no, data, or there's no this thing that, you know, the early morning dreams do come true. If they do, it's like I'm saying, it's just a matter of sheer coincidence. But there's no relation. Not at all.
But similar things.
Also, I heard that if anybody dies in the dream, lives a longer life than normally.
So, yeah, I mean, again, these are all a lot of myths and a lot of, olden... like related to probably what our forefathers and, you know, have kind of told us. So it's just, you know, you tend to believe, like we've all grown in a very different kind of a culture. So it's like we just tend to believe, this is what it is, you know. Yeah.
So a few days back, I saw in the dream my old acquaintance, like she must be 85 plus. I saw her, you know, she died. And early morning I got up, I was very upset. So I immediately called her sister door and find out how is she. She said, fine, no problem.
Yeah.
So I was so relaxed, you know.
Yeah.
But I was actually worried what
happened. Yeah. Like, in fact, it's the other way around, that you have that love and concern, you know. So it's more out of that you feel that, you know, that it's kind of, I wouldn't say really possessive, but at the same time, she's so close to you that subconsciously in your mind, you don't want anything to happen. You know, so that's the actual meaning.
And this time of pandemic, you know, when anything that you hear or see in the dream, you get very upset. You have to next day immediately inquire what is happening on that side.
Absolutely,
you know?
Yeah. So that's the reason I'm saying. You know, just as far as this whole pandemic is concerned, trust me, we have to just live with it and we have to know how to live with it. You know, by fearing or by, you know, thinking all the time, being negative, you know, we are in fact making ourselves more susceptible. So we should just say that, you know, okay, what is the worst that can happen? We'll get the infection, but we'll be developing our immunity, you know. Yes. So look at it from that angle, you know, like they say, don't like see the cup half full. I'm not saying it's a good thing because it's a virus. It's a very new kind of a virus. And I remember doing a PowerPoint presentation for school, you know, like for children. And my daughter, who's just started studying medicine, so I requested her and, you know, she did this thing. And I myself, being a doctor, didn't know that this particular virus under the microscope is wearing a crown. It's got a little crown. So she made this very cute slide that this is the virus, you know, that's wearing the crown. So he or she, that virus wants to rule the world, you know. So that's the peculiarity, because this whole strain is so different. It's a very uncommon thing. So therefore, we don't have enough of scientific, you know, matter. I mean, people are still doing research. People are doing, I mean, I think the World Health Organization, all institutes all over the world are doing their very best. But it will take time. It's part of life. We just have to go through it. I mean, if we have, you know, personalities like Mrs. Shaw who got infected, we have the Queen's son of England who got an infection. Yeah, I mean, so, you know, what more protection can they have? You know, we don't have anything. So let's go with the flow. That's important. You know, Mrs. Kiran Mazumdar Shaw, I mean, she's into research. So what more? You know, like, so we have to think of these things and say that, you know, let's just, you know, whatever has to be will be.
Thank you so much.
Wish you all a very, very healthy and a very happy life ahead. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Of COVID, please.
Thank you, doctor.
Thank you so much. You're very good.
Thank you so much.
God bless.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
So that was a wonderful week.